In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix game chat on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to fix any issues attributed to Texas Chainsaw Massacre and the game chat not working. So first, if you are on Xbox, I recommend that you go over to the settings of your actual console, and you will be able to access the settings for your account. So go to Xbox Privacy, after you choose Privacy and Online Safety, View Details and Customize, and then Communication and Multiplayer. Inside of that window, you will be able to enable crossplay and, most importantly, allow everybody under you can communicate outside of the Xbox network with voice and text. Basically, what this is going to do is make sure that you can communicate with other players who are on different platforms and not playing on Xbox. And because Texas Chainsaw Massacre is a multiplayer crossplay game, it can usually help. So after this is done, inside of the game, just make sure that your microphone is properly connected to your console or PC and that it is being detected. As long as you have a headset or a microphone properly connected, you will be able to communicate with other players. Inside of the game itself, you should be able to join any party, and as long as you join a voice chat, you will be good to go. If you are using the feature inside of the PlayStation 5 or Xbox to join a multiplayer party, what I recommend is that you open it up, so press the Xbox guide or go to the PlayStation menu, and in there, one of the options is going to be switch to game chat. So select the multiplayer party if you are inside of one, and then choose the option to force to switch to game chat. By doing this, you will make sure that you will be using the game chat inside of Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and you will be able to hear others when they talk to you, and they should be able to hear you back. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix game chat on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.